Good morning everyone, this is Karan Singh and today in this video we will see a topic from writing skills. Number 6, advertisement for educational institutions. Let's see some essential details. Number 1, give the name of institution and its past record. Number 2, mention the courses offered and duration. Number 3, specify the eligibility condition. Number 4, list the facilities available and fee structure. Number 5, quote the last date of registration and application. Number 6, end with the contact address and phone number. Now let's see example. Question number 1. You are the secretary of the Indian Institute of Foreign Languages, Hyderabad. Draft a suitable advertisement to be published in a newspaper announcing the commencement of new courses. Number 7, advertisement for travels and tours. Let's see some essential details. Number 1, begin with package available, etc. Number 2, state name of a travel agency. Number 3, specify destination and duration. Number 4, supply details of a package, age, food, boarding, lodging, sightseeing, etc. Number 6, give estimated cost and special discount. Number 6, end with contact address and phone number. Now let's see example. Question number 1, Sita Travels 284 Rohini Enclave Delhi offers a package tour for 3 nights and 4 days in Mauritius for 10,000 per person. Draft an advertisement for publication in a national daily in about 50 words. Give necessary details. Number 8, advertisement for business proposal. Let's see some essential details. Number 1, begin with wanted or available. Number 2, state specialization, service offered or required. Number 3, quote special terms or facilities, if any. Number 4, end with contact address and phone number. Let's see example. Question number 1. You are the director of Star Services, a placement agency with excellent track record. You provide skilled as well as unskilled workers to business establishment, constructions companies. Draft an advertisement for a national daily offering your services to your prospective clients. Number 9. Advertisement for matrimonials. Let's see some essential details. Number 1, begin with wanted or alliance or proposal, invited. Number 2, state boy or girl. Number 3, educational and professional qualification. Number 4, service and professions income. Number 5, age, height, complexion and build. Number 6, caste and subcaste or religion. Number 7, qualities sought in partner. Number 8, end with the box number and communication office the daily. Now let's see example. Question number 1. A highly placed IT professional settled in England seeks matrimonial alliance with an exceptionally beautiful, educated, cultured and a tall girl of status Punjabi family. Write a suitable advertisement for the matrimonial column of a national daily. Number 2, commercial advertisements or display advertisements. Commercial advertisements are inserted by leading manufacturers, establishments, organizations, etc. for the publicity and promotion of their products, services or some events. Let's see main characteristics. Number 1, designed for commercial purposes. Number 2, more space, more expensive in terms of the advertising costs. Number 3, visually attractive varying front size or shape. Number 4, language, colorful and lucid catchy slogan, punch lines, witty expressions and pictures or sketches. Number 5, proportionate spacing. Now let's see some essential details. Number 1, name of company, institute, organizers, etc. Number 2, details regarding the product, events, educational courses, etc. Number 3, special offers or discount, if any. Number 4, address of company, institute or organizers, etc. Now let's see example. Question number 1. ABC Mobiles has launched a new models of its popular brand with several new features. Write a suitable advertisement for sale promotion in not more than 50 words.